Hi everyone, welcome to SI SER classes. Today in this video, how to construct 75 degree angle using set square in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of any length. So first drawing here a line segment by this way. Next, using two triangular ruler to draw 75 degree angle. So now first putting this triangular ruler to get 60 degree angle, then adding this triangular ruler, and this side gives 30 degree angle. So adding 45 plus 30 degree, this is total 75 degree angle. Now joining this line to get 75 degree angle. Okay. So leveling here A, B, C. Now I am going to measure whether it is 75 or not. So this is perfectly 75 degree angle. Okay. So now marking here, this is 75 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC, so angle ABC equal 75 degree angle. So that's all. Thanks for watching.